I see with more than my eyes, Hunter. Osiris is a guardian of action. I see that you are different. The followers welcome you, Guardian. I still can't believe you let Osiris return to the Infinite Forest without introducing me. I've studied all of Osiris's writings and written 5 works exploring his wisdom. Remind me again how many Osiris books you've written. Still, someone must record the signs. I have seen portents that direct my attention to the Infinite Forest. Go probe its mysteries, and I am sure Osiris will be pleased. Perhaps pleased enough to visit his most loyal servant. Approach and be heard. Speak, and tell me what wisdom you seek.
Guardian, I've detected a single cabal within a simulation, carrying encrypted data between 2 points. The scientists in me would say the Vex are running a test. A continual loop to establish a benchmark data set. To what end? I'm not sure.
Sounds like we'd better find out what they're after.
A lot of processing power on this particular simulation. This is a big deal for them.
If you can tell that, can't you terminate it from your end?
Ever try to remotely control a machine on a perpetual feedback loop? You're the off switch. Go close it down.
Thank you.
everything they could be doing in the forest, why would the Vex choose to focus so much effort on a solitary cabal in a single simulation?
It will depend on how important that one cabal is. What it carries may be critical to their ultimate plans.
Making a break for it. Let's drop him. Now's our chance. No, we're not done with you. Let's see what's inside. Oh, this is code for what looks like a phage. Part technology, part biology, just like the Vex. reading bioenergy deep inside the forest. The Vex are working on something involving the Hive. The Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests. Give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
Thank you.
The Hive constantly adapt and evolve, generating new mutations as naturally as we breathe. The Vex know this, and seek to catalog and exploit these mutations in real time.
So hey, it'd be great if you could smash the simulation before the Vex can learn anything of value.
Get ready to trash some data. And by trash, I mean destroy Hive. Hive and Mercury's past. Do the Vex know something about the collapse we don't? Disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the Hive away from the plate. Security barriers back up. Let's rip into another Cyclops and get a new arc charge. That's one sector down. Let's see if we can stick it out. The more corrupted data we feed the Vex, the better. They're ready to go again. We better be ready too. Oryx wouldn't need the Ascendant Realm if he had the forest.
I've run that simulation. Oryx always needs an Ascendant Realm.
You two do know Oryx is dead, right?
Excellent. Kaer, zone in the Infinite Forest. Chaos in the data gathered by the Vex.
You weren't with our mutual friend as long as I was. Turns out chaos isn't that rare for them. Run all kinds of things in the forest now, including combat tests on Fallen. They're planning some kind of invasion, possibly on Nessus.
You want us to ruin their test case? We've got guns. We can do that. These readings are correct. The destination gateway is heavily protected. This simulation must be valuable.
There's nothing the Vex value more than unique data.
Let's go.
So why the sudden focus on the Fallen? The Vex haven't shown much interest in them before.
Who but the Vex can say? Their network is always adapting. With Panoptes destroyed, their directives were bound to change.
By the way, The Vex have you on a time limit. Don't let those fall and escape.
We can handle it. Those platforms.
If it helps, try not to look down.
You're near the target. Do what you must to stop the Fallen.
We know how to do that.
Another reality path closed to the Vex.
Told you they were good.
Thank you.